Did you know that the Binghamton University Art Museum has original etchings by Picasso and Rembrandt? We have over 4,000 objects in the permanent collection that anyone can see by appointment in our study room. We're reopening to visitors on September 10. See our website for details on our upcoming exhibitions and events. The museum is free and open to the public and centrally located on campus in the Fine Arts Building, with parking available nearby. We hope to see you soon.